Assumption of Blessed Virgin Mary, the Immaculate Mother of God, the Ever Virgin Mary, having completed the course of her earthly life, was assumed body and soul into heavenly glory. This teaching was infallibly defined by Pope Pius XII on November 1, 1950. Even in Catechism of the Catholic Church, 966, finally, the Immaculate Virgin, preserved free from all stains of original sin, when the course of her earthly life was finished, was taken up body and soul into heavenly glory, and exalted by the Lord as Queen over all things, so that she might be the more fully participation in her Son's resurrection and anticipation of resurrection of other Christians. In this way, traditionally we remember she was born on 23 BC and assumed into heaven August 15, 63 AD. Biblical assumptions we have. Enoch was taken into heaven without seeing death, Genesis 5:24, Hebrews 11:5. Elijah was whisked into heaven by the chariots of fire at the end of his life, 2 Kings 2:11. Angel Gabriel comes to Mother Mary on the March 25th and tells her, "Hail, full of grace," Luke 1:28. She is full of grace, full of sanctifying grace. She has no sins. And because of that, we read 1 Corinthians 15:54. "When this perishable body puts on imperishability, and this mortal body puts on immortality, then the saying that is written will be fulfilled. Death has been swallowed up to victory." In the similar way, again, John is telling us in Revelation 11:19, "Then God's temple in heaven was opened, and the Ark of the Covenant was seen within the temple, and there were flashes of lightning, rumbling, peals of thunder, and earthquake, and heavy hail." In Revelation 12, 1 and 2, we read, "A great portent appeared in heaven, a woman clothed with the sun, with the moon under her feet, and on her head a crown of 12 stars. She was pregnant and was crying out in birth pangs, in the agony of giving birth." This is how Apostle John sees Mother Mary in heaven. She is in heaven, and there she is crowned. She is on the right side of Jesus as Gavira, the mother of the king. She is the queen of heaven, queen of the earth, queen of the universe, as Jesus is the king of the universe. So in this way, we remember the Assumption of Mary. And August 15th also, the 75th Independence Day of India. So our celebrations, being India also free from the colonial power, the outside rulers. In a similar way, Mother Mary is joining with Jesus. Jesus ascended by his own power, but Mother Mary is assumed because of Jesus. He loved her. And she is immaculate conceived. She is full of grace. And that's why her body and soul is assumed into heaven. Thank you.